Hey Panthers, here with us today is Kai Nixon, who has decided to go to Tarleton University and to run track. Thanks for being here with us today and congratulations. As you were looking at different universities, what made you decide to go to Tarleton?
Just me talking to the coach and just comparing all the other universities that I've talked to and just the experience all. I have the closest bond with that coach. And then when I went on a visit, like I liked the experience. They have what I want to study and just that.
And what do you plan on studying there?
I want to study criminal justice.
Awesome. Tell us about the campus.
The campus is a nice size. It's not too small, not too big. They're actually working on a new track right now and they have a lot building. The dorms and stuff are a nice size and they have a lot of good traditions that they have.
Awesome. Tell us about when you started running track and why you love it.
Last year was technically my first year, and my coach, Coach Johnson and Coach Foster, they were really trying to push me to be like outside my comfort zone. And so when I was getting all these compliments from other people, I was like, okay, maybe this is something I should stick with. And so then I just started working harder and harder, and then here I am.
What do you think will be the biggest difference coming from high school and going into college?
I think the level of competition and maturing me mentally, going against all these other schools at this level, and just my coaches not practicing in college, so that pushing me mentally and like just getting ready for the big world.
And going off to college, what are you gonna miss most about high school?
Probably my coaches and my team.
We also have Coach Foster here. Coach, what is Kai bring? What is Kai going to bring to her new team?
She's gonna bring some grit and determination. She went through this season with some injuries and she pushed through them. I watched her mature in triple jump and long jump, really, because this is only her second year ever jumping. So she's raw and untouched. I think she's gonna have a big career in college.
Awesome. What's your favorite memory of Kai from high school?
I think it was last year, actually, in the triple jump at district. She actually PR'd at that meet, and she was, like, excited. She really didn't know what she did until she heard the distance, and then she kind of like, oh, okay. So I think that'll probably be one of my best memories.
From all the time you've spent with her, how do you feel Tarleton is a good fit?
That's where she's always wanted to go. And as a high school athlete, you don't always get that opportunity to go to the school of your dreams, quote unquote. So I think she's gonna fit right in there. I know she visited in the summer before. She actually just to look at it on with her family on her own, and then being able to go back on an actual official visit. I think that just sealed the deal.
Awesome. All right, Kai, please bring up your family and introduce them for us.
Come on.
She's on the phone, Coach Johnson.
That's okay. Coach Johnson can give it to one of the kids. Give it to. Kyle fam.
Chloe.
Come on up.
Grandmama, granddaddy, father.
Yes, ma'am.
Jay. All right, awesome. Can you introduce us to these?
So this is my grandfather, Jimmy Nixon. This is my grandmother, Martha Nixon. This is also my grandmother, Patricia, but she goes by G. This is my father, Lyndon. This is my mother, Corey. This is my little sister, Chloe. My stepdad, Robert. My best friend, Jade. My sister, her name is Sada. She goes to Texas for dance. And then on the end is RJ, which is Chloe's father.
All right, you may sign.